It appears that all of the bank's transactions are covered, when it's really just our ghosted dummy creds. Genius, right?
Yeah. You're a real case, lady.
I hope you hurt Dombrowski. Nail his ass right to the wall.
Yeah, I figured you'd say something like that. So... Claudia Swist has disclosed her role in a scheme to embezzle cash from Galbank, and implicating Larry Dombrowski and someone named Gabriel Vera. I should speak to Vera and see if I can help obtain leverage on my target. So that's not optional. So there's like two things going on. Discover how to access the purser's safe. Because I need to get into purser's safe and I need to deal with Vera. But I need to get in the safe before we finish this. I don't know why I'm running out of oxygen. He's down. Is he through here and down?
Any complaints about your crews should be directed to one of the staff.
I complain to you if I feel like it, buddy.
Jared, really?
Wait. Oh, it wants me to go back in here. Is that where Vera is? Gabriel Vera. She's there. How do I get to this guy? Something's malfunctioning. Let me look for him in the ballroom, because I'm not sure if this thing's telling... If it's... I think it might be showing me the safe.
If you have any specific requests, please speak to one of the crew's attendants.
I'll speak to whoever I want to.
Quite a lovely starliner. Nothing but the best for the society, huh?
Don't forget to keep your Starview pass handy at all times. You won't have access to the ballroom.
He's on the engineering deck? Let me look around in here. Before I leave.
In the event of a lockdown, remember to return to your cabin in a quiet and orderly fashion.
You is absolutely...
I don't have a cabin. Here's Gabriel Vera.
Hello. You here for the charity event?
Small talk? Actually, I'm here in business.
Well, I work for UC Security, meaning that business isn't exactly my area of expertise.
Okay.
I'm afraid I can't really help you. If you're looking for a business opportunity, you might want to check with someone else.
What do you do for UC Security?
You mean specifically? Oh, I work for the Corporate Fraud Division.
Oh.
We monitor all of the major megacorp financials and transactions to ensure that nothing improper occurs. You're asking a lot of strange questions. What exactly do you want?
Strange questions? Alright, I guess we'll dispense with the small talk. Claudia Swiss says you have information about Larry Dombrowski.
Claudia sent you, did she?
Mm.
Look, friend, I don't know if you're just a little drunk, maybe a touch crazy, Or both.
The latter.
Whatever you think you know about me, you're dead wrong. So back off.
You're a liar and an absolute disgrace to the United Colonies.
Get him. You don't sound very worried about Claudius calling you out.
Worried? Why should I be worried? Anything you try to report will boil down to your word against mine.
Looks
and since I work for UC Security, who do you think people will believe?
Well, except I have evidence. What did it say now? Gabriel Vera is refusing to admit having any involvement with Swiss and Dombrowski's embezzlement scheme. I should meet up with Rokov and see if he has any ideas on how to get Vera to talk.
Get the hell away from me before I have you arrested.
All right, then.
Hello. Are you a member of the society?
No, I'm an almost arrested patron of this place. Oh, wait, there's two. There's two things. He's up there, then? How do I get up there?
So, what brings you aboard?
Theft. Oh, that leads there. So wait, where's the... Is that the only thing? I thought there was two of them.
You here for business or pleasure?
I'm here for plainness.
The ship's purser.
I'm
can
here for
business. Security of your item.
So I need to talk to this guy. Dun dun dun. Except I don't know where I'm going. It's telling me to go back. It's telling me to go down. I'm supposed to go down. Down, down, down. Oh, the humanity. Look at that sculpture, though. Thank you. Problem.
Haven't you? You've already ruined our scheme. What else do you want? I hope you hurt Dombrowski. Nail his ass right to the wall.
Trying to tell her Vera's not talking. We need to go down somewhere. Like here, maybe. Is this down too far? No. Okay.
Between you and me, the best part of my job is getting away.
Listen.
Can't hear the engines, can you? Trident must have spent a fortune in whipping this ship with triple redundancy.
It is down. It's down there. I need to go down more.
These newer vessels more or less run autonomously, which doesn't leave much for the crew to do around here.
Yeah, see that. That's back to the ballroom. I need to go down there. Somehow.
There's nothing quite like the view from the Starfield ballroom. It's breathtaking.
Down here? Let's back out to my ship, man. And the thing's up. I went down 2 flights of stairs. It blasts to the bulkhead. Those guys right there. How do I find this guy? Is he up top there? I've been up there, right? That's where we... I need to find... What's his name? Rokov. We need to return to Rokov. That's proving to be very difficult because I don't know where he is. I haven't seen him since this whole thing started.
Every day that I wake up in my bed,
pardon me. Is he in here? Is he laying down over here? He's down there. Hope she might have something good over there. No. So maybe he's in the ballroom and he's down there. I didn't think he was in the ballroom. Is it telling me to go? It's not her, right? Not over your head? No. No, it's telling me... Sorry guys, I'm just trying to find out where I'm supposed to be going. So close, I'm like 14 meters away, but like down on another floor.
Captain Rokov said you're allowed in any of the...
Yeah, he said I'm allowed, and that's fine. That's very nice. Yeah.
This is one of Trident's top of the line vessels. Hell of a ship, isn't it?
Hell of a ship. 36 feet or meters away.
These newer vessels more or less run autonomously, which doesn't leave much for the crew to do around here.
Yeah, well then maybe you could lead me to Rokov then, because... I wish I could access that.
You're a guest of Captain Rokov, right?
Rokov. Welcome aboard.
Trident must have spent a fortune equipping this ship with triple redundancy. What was it?
It wants me to get back on my ship. It's leading me back here. Alright, I'm gonna save. Let's see what happens. So what does it want me to do? It wants me to disembark. Just leave. I've saved, a quick save the game. Let me just undock. See exactly where it wants me to go. It wants me to leave the system. No, it wants me to go there. Let me just see something. No, right there. Cancel. This one. Nope. Cancel. This one. Yes. Okay. So I don't know why. Didn't I fix that? Okay, that's an issue. Alright, I don't know where this guy is, but I could probably find out where the safe is again. So maybe we can do that. This guy might be at the party. I mean, I haven't seen him since this whole thing started.
Captain Rokov is one of the most easygoing seaboards ever.
Yeah. Well, if it's leading me to Captain Rokov, this is the end. He has left the ship. Let's take a look in the ballroom for this Rokov guy, since I'm here. Yeah, it just tells me to go back because it wants me to leave. It wants me to get on the frontier and leave.
I've done this particular cruise run.
I'm not
times.
Walking that close to you. You should not be talking to me. Who is this?
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Looking for
that
Rokov.
View is absolutely spectacular.
Rokov. See if he's around here. That's
due to an
janitor.
Unfortunate accident, we're halting our spacewalk experience for an
patrons.
Have you tried the canopies?
Patrons.
Horrid. Positively horrid.
The society chair has really outdone herself this time.
Patron.
An open bar would have been
patron,
nice, but
patron.
Trident's gouging us for every credit.
Patrons who talk too
Pleased
much.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Patrons.
Hello.
Patrons.
Are you a member of the society?
This guy doesn't like
so
me.
So what brings you aboard?
Here for business or pleasure?
Yes, I am.
Quite a lovely starliner.
Are you Rokov? Where's Rokov?
If you have any specific requests, please speak to one of the crew's attendants.
Where might be Rokov? Engineering deck. Alright, let's see if we can run into Rokov on the engineering deck somewhere. Oops. I don't know where he is. Are you Rokov?
Between you and me?
Nope.
The best part of my job is getting a crack at all of the leftovers from the dining area buffets.
Novice. I mean, if he's back in there, I don't know what to tell you, because I don't have any digipicks right now. Rokov?
Hold up. This area is off limits to passengers.
Okay, this whole area, yeah. Okay, never mind. So not engineering. See, why am I running out of Do I need to take my helmet off? Because why am I running out of oxygen? I'm not wearing my helmet. I should not be running out of oxygen. I'm just walking around like everyone else. Are you running out of oxygen? No. So I should not
I
be running out of oxygen.
I certainly hope they decide to hold
you. You certainly hope you run out of oxygen. Well, you're a creepy, creepy little thingy over there. Where's Rokov?
At the moment, Aurora isn't permitted on Trident Starliners, though we're working on having that changed.
I should
Any
not
complaints about your cruise should be directed to one of
I
staff.
Should not be dying. Crew quarters.
There's nothing quite like the view from the Starview ballroom.
I'm in circles here. Just trying to look for this vault here. That I have found once before. Why can't I pull up a map of this place? Why are there not interior maps? They expect me to memorize this stuff? What's down here? The cockpit, which is inaccessible.
Every day that I wake up in my bunk.
Yeah, every day. What's up here? Okay, more of this. We don't need this. I don't know why I can't breathe this air. Purser. I require access to this facility.
Please let me know if your voyage is unsatisfactory in any way.
It is. I need to get
Welcome
in there.
Welcome to the purser's office.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely. The safe is So, as you can...
So how do I put my stuff in there? I'd like to take a peek at the Earth Savior Award.
I've only seen it briefly myself, but I can assure you that it's quite lovely. Unfortunately, the item is locked inside of our safe, which can only be accessed by presenting an appropriate claim ID. Is there anything else I can assist you with today?
Claim ID. Acquire the ES Award claim ID. No, I'm fine, thanks.
Well, if you change your mind, I'll be here. Have a wonderful trip.
Mm-hmm.
Have a safe journey.
Wonderful and safe, yes. Journeys, trips, all kinds of fun stuff. Acquire the ES Award claim ID. Okay. Claim ID. Where is she? She's over here somewhere.
You again? This better not be another shakedown.
I'm shaking you down for claim ID.
You again? This better not be. I hope you hurt Dombrowski. Nail his ass right to the wall.
I can't hurt nothing right now. I'm assuming this is just leading me back to my ship again for some reason. All I need is a cabin. Oh, that's right, her stuff's not in here. Direct any inquiries regarding the Terran Preservation Society or the Earth Savior Award to Ms. Holbrook. I knock her stuff around. Alright, let's look around the party again.
I'm sorry. Unless you're reporting a security situation, I need to get back to my duties.
I'm not even paying attention. Get back to your duties.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. Hello? Are you a member? He's been spending a lot. Sheila Holbrook is chair. Enjoy the rest of the event.
So they ask Sheila what the claim ID is? Who's this guy? Oh, there's Rokov!
I saw your little exchange with Vera. Keep that up and I guarantee that imbecile's gonna demand that you be arrested.
Keep it up, huh? Does he actually have the authority to have me arrested?
Oh, absolutely. He's up the ladder at UC Security. Lots of pull. We have to handle this very delicately.
Well, he's involved in an embezzlement scheme with Dombrowski and Swift.
Which is why he's threatening you. That makes sense. We need hard evidence of their scheme. But it's gonna be tricky. The problem is he's not gonna talk to you in public. We need to get Vera isolated so he'll spill everything he knows.
Isolated, all right. No, I don't think we're supposed to be killing people. Should we wait until he returns to his cabin and falls asleep?
Maybe. But if something goes wrong and he's able to raise an alarm, we're sunk. With all of these wealthy patrons aboard, the ship is crawling with security.
I noticed. A ship-wide emergency might do the trick?
Smart. If there's an emergency, standard practice is for all passengers to clear the decks and report to their cabins for lockdown. I think the best chance we have would be to tamper with the life support sensors.
Oh.
Manipulate a few controls, and you can fool the monitoring system into thinking there's a life support failure. And there you have your emergency.
Won't the ship be at risk without life support?
This is one of Trident's premier starliners. That means it has the best of everything. Including a triple redundancy life support system. They installed a backup for the backup. Luckily for us, it will still trip an emergency and everyone will have to return to their quarters until I sound the all clear. Which I won't.
Huh. You little fiend, you. Alright, I guess I'll do whatever it takes to get it done.
Whatever it takes? He's talking about tampering with the only system keeping everyone on this ship alive.
It's triple redundancy.
Don't worry. It'll be as easy as it was mingling with the guests at the party. Just throw a few lousy switches and you're done. One more thing. If Chief Engineer Sundin gives you any trouble, tell him I'll erase that gambling debt he owes me.
Chief Engineer
Sundin. I prefer you use that as a last resort, but hey.
Oh, I gotta go there.
What's the harm in losing a few credits when I'm on the brink of rejoining the fleet? Right?
Yeah,
anyway,
sure.
I better start packing. Things are getting hot around here, and won't be long before Trident figures out you had help.
Well, doesn't sound good. Yep. Where exactly is the life support system located?
There's access to the crew section that you can reach through the Starview bolt.
I think engineer section, right?
Chief Sundin should be there, wasting time at his station as usual. Have fun with that guy. He's a real piece of work.
Have fun with him?
Once you're past Sundin, just look for the room marked environmental control. Everything you need is inside.
Okay. Once the emergency is sounded, how does the ship's lockdown work?
All passengers are instructed to immediately report to their cabins. That way, we keep the halls clear and avoid a panic. Fortunately for us, all of the passenger cabin doors will automatically unlock.
Sweet.
This is normally to ensure the crew can check cabins quickly and without interference. But in our case, it's like having an all-access pass.
What about the vault? Is that gonna unlock too? Do you have the lowdown on Gabriel Vera?
On the surface, he's an upstanding citizen of the United Colonies, pretty high up in UC security. Lots of clout with mast. Underneath, he's a greedy piece of garbage. Given the chance, he'd backstab you for a cred stick and pin the murder on someone else. Come to think of it, if he wasn't such a petty tyrant, he'd probably thrive with the Crimson Fleet.
Kill me over a credit. He should just hang out at the gambling tables and take the credits there. Do you know anything about the Earth's... I'm not supposed to mention this, I don't think. I still... Like, I hope I can get it without asking him about it.
Remember, the moment you shut down that system, the entire ship goes into lockdown mode.
Yeah. Lockdown mode, got it. Did our thing change, or is it still just telling me to go back to the ship? So I'm gonna go through there, which is correct.
Shouldn't you be on your way to Sandeep?
I am. Why are you following me?
Now what? Get back to it.
Don't tell me what to do. I'll kick your butt and come back for seconds. Yeah, because then I'll be able to get into all these. I'll be able to get into her place. I'll be getting to all these places. It's up, isn't it? Or maybe not. Yeah, I think this is supposed to be my quarters. Voyage completion. I mean, maybe not, because who's eating a bitten sandwich? We're leaving a bitten sandwich. Yeah, it's not all the way up, it's down. It's down and then up. Yeah, I'm going in circles. Up here? No. We just came from here, right? Yeah, I don't know my way around this place. That much is true.
Every day that I wake up in my bunk,
every day. Oh, I like to talk about the stuff. Oh, talky.
This is one I've tried.
Oh yeah, this is that. This is that. Talky.